Low-altitude flying vehicles are becoming a challenge for air defense systems. Since 2009, Norinco of China has launched a self-propelled air defense vehicle called PGZ-09 to replace its predecessor, Type 95. The vehicle, also known as the Type 09, is primarily designed to attack low-flying targets such as close-air support aircraft, helicopters, unmanned aerial vehicles, and cruise missiles. The Type 09 was developed based on the Type 90, a licensed production version of the Oerlikon GDF-002 that China imported in 1987. The air defense system is mounted on a truck chassis similar to the PLC-05, equipped with 8 V-150 diesel engine with a capacity of 800 horsepower. The chassis features 6 road wheels with combined torsion bar and hydropneumatic suspension system and CH700 manual transmission. The vehicle can reach a road speed of up to 55 km per hour. The turret is made of welded steel armor that protects the crew from small arms fire and shell splinters. Over the front arc of the armor is rated to withstand 14.5mm heavy machine gun round. The PGZ-09 is armed with 2 cannons of 35mm mounted to each side of the turret. There are 4 anti-aircraft missile launchers, which are mounted outwards and below the 35mm cannon as an optional addition. A range of 4 smoke relay destructors is mounted on each side of the turret below the 35mm cannon. The anti-aircraft gun system can defeat almost any air threat, as well as various ground and surface targets, including light armor vehicles. Type 09 has a range of about 4 km with air targets. The 35mm cannon has a cyclic rate of fire of 550 rounds per minute. The muster velocity is 1,175 meters per second. The anti-aircraft system carries 280 rounds for each barrel. The reloading time is 7.5 seconds. The vehicle features 2 types of radar. The search and surveillance radar is located at the rear of the turret roof, which has a reported range of 20 km with identification frame of 4 capability. The tracking radar is mounted in front of the turret with digital fire control system above. It is equipped with a computer-controlled targeting system with laser range finder and thermal tracking sight. An emergency daylight optics is situated on top of the turret. A digital fire control system and autoloader is situated in the rear of the vehicle. Other standard equipment for Type 09 includes air conditioning for crew and computers, heating and ventilation, and an NBC system that provides protection against the effects of nuclear, biological, and chemical weapons. Type 09 also has an automatic fire detection and suppression system, detailing an external communication system with other vehicles in the battalion.